The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, also known as NHTSA, doesn't want you to get into a car crash. And I'll let you in on something. I don't want that to happen either. That's why I've teamed up with NHTSA to inform you about safety-related driver assistance technologies that you may want to consider for your next car purchase, or you might already have it on your car. Let's talk about blind spots. Correctly positioning your mirrors can often help to eliminate blind spots while changing lanes. But that's not necessarily the case for all vehicles, nor all driving scenarios, even if you also give a quick glance at the lane you're about to join. Many newer cars have reduced rear visibility, whether in the name of aesthetics or for structural reasons, making it more difficult to check your blind spots. Blind spot intervention is a system that can help you. It uses rear-facing cameras or proximity sensors to detect when a vehicle is in your blind spot and will activate if you ignore the blind spot warning and start to change lanes into a detected vehicle. At that point, blind spot intervention may automatically apply light braking pressure or provide a steering input to guide your car back into the original lane. If you're in the market for a new car, check to see if blind spot intervention is an available option. Also, check out NHTSA.gov to learn more about new car safety technologies.